What's up, y'all? We're back. Something different today. So, outside of Gundam, right now, the two things that have been taking up a lot of my time are Monster Hunter and DNF Duel. And in Monster Hunter, it's like, you know, I wanted to put up a fight that I enjoyed. So right now, Gore Magala is one of the fights I'm enjoying the most. Gore Magala is probably in the top five of my favorite monsters in the game. Xenogre being the first one since Ultimate 3 or 3 Ultimate, whichever way you want to put it, was the first one I ever played, and he was like my favorite fight in that game. So, you know, this is the one I wanted to put up. I'm not the best hunter, I will admit that. I'm a terrible, terrible hunter, but I'm having fun with it. And I think that's probably the best thing with it right now. So I'm super far behind. I'm trying to catch up to everybody else I play with. But, you know, just enjoy it. And I'll probably put up my favorite fights so far. I'm not done yet with the game, but we'll put up the favorite fights as I get to them.
A little dull.
Concentrate!